idea is that the maximum amount of heat is in contact with the base of the tub. The combustion chamber is at one end of the tub, and the heat travels along the entire length of the tub before exiting via the chimney. To begin with, I made a metal frame to support my steel plate enameled bathtub. The frame was welded together and then placed on four bricks in the ground. For the combustion chamber, I used insulating refractory bricks I had left over from another project. I used an old metal can for the wood feed. To cement everything together, I used a cob mix that I made from the clay soil in my garden, straw and water, mixing it using a tarpaulin. Using square cement bricks, I surrounded the wood feed and the burn chamber and began to make the chimney. All these bricks serve as a thermal mass once the fire has gone out, enabling the water to keep warmer for longer. One part of the chimney is under the tub, has three of its walls made of brick, and the last wall is the base of the tub. The other part of the chimney is the flexible piping that goes up to the sky at the end of the tub. I then joined the bricks to the tub with the cob mix. I sealed off the drain as it's in the chimney area. If I want to remove water from the tub, I simply siphon it out using a hose pipe. Once the rocket stove completed, I added a flexible chimney pipe and did a few test burns. Any smoke leaks, I plugged up with cob. The final step was to give the hot tub a nice look. Using pallet wood, I made a structure around the tub and an access platform with a clothes rack.